We begin this Thursday morning on Billings South Side, where a stabbing is under investigation that sent one man to the hospital. The victim was found shortly after 8 o'clock last night in the area of 3rd Avenue South and South 28th Street. Police were able to follow a blood trail to where the stabbing happened. They now have a suspect in custody for questioning. Police say there's no public safety threat, and more details surrounding the stabbing have not been released.